Okay, I'm gonna paint a little today. I made that other, I made a vlog earlier and it was, I don't know, it wasn't great. I had to take it off. I uploaded it up there and then I have to take it off. So I'm like, well, forget it. It was not working. So, yeah, I don't know. It was a good topic and everything, but it was the lighting. I had my lighting wrong, and I don't know. Just doesn't have a happiness. So, well, here it is. I don't know. I'm working on the little tiny squares, and I don't know what I'm doing. In my mind's eye, you know, my mind's eye, someone's apartment somewhere. And a little tiny square they're living in, and it's like, oh well, it happens, and I'm in this room most of many years now, and it's almost, yeah, it's like a little box, you know, to live inside a little box, and it's pretty horrible. Oh gosh, dang it, and I have to get rid of this egg. Oh my gosh, it is a terrible stench. I left it too long. Yeah, it was a good video actually. I just I don't know. It was about me playing dress up and how it's I just feel like I just can't be that actor's performer's dress up self unless for some reason, like if it's in a under a dance contract or something. Look, it's amazing what they can do, you know, under the guise of choreography and director name, that what they can do and put us into silly places and positions. It's a funny, strange world. Yes, and I'm thinking, oh my gosh, I prefer definitely naked dancing. And over all the clothes at all, because the clothes are just a pain actually. And but the naked dancing, then you have to deal with, do you have any scars on your body, you know, are you like a scarred you know, person. So that's a ruin. So yeah. Oh my gosh, it's looking pretty. Look at that. It's getting like a, oh gosh, it's getting glitzy. Yeah. I'm not. So yeah, that's much better. Much better. And it's beautiful. Because then you enter into the artistic dancer, the artistic art, not all, artistic dancer style. Now when you get into artistic dancer style, everything is different, you know, you're like, well, then I was too mean to the calendar, what's his name guy, the naked calendar guy with the swans. I was too mean to him, because what were the swans doing? Oh my gosh, they were, you know, in the swan like pose there, the four, and I just didn't like it actually, just didn't like it. And now I'm lightening up on it and I'm thinking, well, now I have to retract my statement and maybe it is beautiful and I should just shut up, you know. So oh my gosh, I don't know, I mean a whole naked swan lake, I don't think so, but perhaps mixed in with other choreographs, you know. And you know, I don't think the audience would really even care or notice or get any like jollies off on it. I don't think it's any like jolly off getting experience normally, because they're so far back from you know, you have the orchestra pit in the middle. You can't be doing that like in small little towns. You have to have the orchestra pit in the middle, you know. And well, they do have their opera lenses. I forgot they can zoom in on their opera lens. Yeah, I forgot that. But so. I don't know. I guess at some point there is a more mature audience supposedly here in Europe. I thought so. I thought there was supposed to be a more mature audience and of persons. And then I'm thinking that this is not going well, not going well. Maturity, audience of persons. you always have to cater to the tourists, right? The tourists, tourists, tourists. I don't know. The gray is better, huh? The gray looks better today. Since I'm feeling so ancient posy. You get the poses. The poses are beautiful. Sometimes, yeah. But my gosh. It's the deal. What is the deal? Some women are so like expressly there, and others are not. I don't know. It's just ridiculous. But what I was saying was about the ranking thing. The ranking with maybe we are just hormonally ranked with the flow of things. You know, the flow of things today. You know, the flow of things. You know, if this is what the men are looking for, they want the little doggy in the window style, really young and happy and gleeful, then that's perhaps what they need, you know, and that's the, but do they get their request? You know, are they always getting their request, you know? Gosh dang it. Seems like it. That's a deal. That's a deal. You have to remember that there are, you know, are you paid under contract, or are you just a free giveaway? Are you just a free giveaway? There's so many persons that don't deserve the free giveaway. You know, they don't deserve receiving the free giveaway. That's the deal. And there's that dream of man that says, oh, if all women were the free giveaway, then there would be no wars, right? It would solve everything. What am I making here? I have no idea. This is a funny one. Oh, you can see it. I should try to paint it on the other image at the close-up there. But, yeah, I don't know. I don't know, this excitement of this one character, Pyro, going to the Grand Canyon now, is as far as I got. Yeah, so he's really playing the tourist out. That's funny. Tourists are an odd thing to be. It is odd moment. Well, there is that... I believe there's a big asteroid crater there. I don't know. That's an interesting visit. It's kind of out there, though. It's difficult to find. And yeah, I think it's closer to the Flagstaff. Oh my goodness. So yeah. What is this? It's all about summer approaching already. We're worried about going to the beach. I don't know. Not me. I've never been worried about going to the beach. But I don't know. I guess it's okay to paint. To paint our fears and worries. Why not? So yeah, apparently my husband isn't in Hong Kong, they say. Or he says he's in Hong Kong. So that's interesting. Yeah, very interesting. One would think he was really rich or something. You could do that though, you could travel play it. You could travel play, you have lots and lots of money. Just go visit all the expensive, like the Caribs, and just keep going, you know, I'm just here, I'm there, I'm so rich, you know, just by place visits, you know, my tour guide visits here and there. I'm so rich because I go there, and I go there, and I go there. And so in the precepts of the person's mind, they are in the belief, you know, they're in the belief that you are something. in their need for something, you know, the need for rich, of the money wealth. So I don't know what's in Hong Kong. Immediately I start thinking whores, you know, all over the place. So that's great for him. Just tricks my mind out, you know, so I'm just like, what? Just roll over and play dead, or just kill yourself, you know. It's not really been a great 20 years here. 21 years now, knowing this person. Anyway, well, good luck to him, and I hope, yeah, good luck to him there. I hope he finds some worthwhile reason for his visit. I told him not to go there. He goes there. I don't know. You don't want to listen to me. Kind of the wrong direction to be flying on the airplane. I think he may be suicidal or something. Whereas Fukushima is going to just go straight into it, you know. I hate this obsessive will for money. Why does he have to do it? You know, why does he have to do it? Yeah, so if anybody sees him there, tell him hi. I said hi. I don't know, I'm thinking that we need some kind of a network out here where I can trust a few people and I can actually just give you my whatever credit card number I have at the go. And I can just say, can you please order for me? Can you please order me some gosh dang food? This is getting ridiculous. I can't even use this, I can't go to these stores and run through all of their deals. Their online deals, their online list of this and that and the other. It's just ridiculous. So forget it. Just not shopping anymore. You have to mention reality? What do we have to mention reality for? Reality is just a carcass that just wants to keep heaving around. There's a dish for the day. I don't know, I'll try to keep these short. And then I'm like, why? I don't know, I prefer that the longer ones at 20 or 30 minutes at the moment. They're easier on everything, aren't they? You don't have to stop it and just be a radio channel. I don't know, Hong Kong. I immediately think of a bunch of whores there and those stupid movies like Bloodsport. Is it expensive there also? I thought it was very pricey. And like I was saying, it's the premise of location. The dude must be loaded to the gills, huh? A really good guy, yeah, he's a really good guy. He'll build a robot for you. You want a robot? Guess I could sell him. I could sell him on, he's a, I could be his Rencontra advertisement resume. Why not? He's nothing. He's much quieter than he used to be, and he's tamed, like subdued and tamed. So I don't think he's aggressive any longer. Maybe there's something I sparked in him, aggression. Just being American or something. I make him extra aggressive. What else is on his resume? Well, he is tall. He's tall. He's about 6 foot. And he's thin. He's thin at the moment. He's not in great dancing shape though, so don't ask him for a partner position. What else? What else about him? Well, my gosh. What do you call that? It is his journey. So he's living life as his journey. Which, I don't know, some people think, or sometimes I think is dangerous. Ever so often he does snap out of that. I don't know, when you get in the car, you get in the car and someone's driving, you kind of see, you notice right away, is it his journey? Or the person's in the vehicle also? Sometimes I think it is stated really clearly at that moment that it is that driver. That driver showing if it's his journey or not. Only. And the rest are just simply bystanders by standards of knowing or being there. I don't know, this is a good apartment painting. Oh my gosh, it's awful. I've never done this. This is the wet to dip tempura way. I don't know. It's pretty horrible for me. So where was I on the? Oh yeah, the driver of the car. He pretty much tells you right away if you are necessary or not. The over-concentrated driver. I don't know, and then what is it? Their head thoughts. Where are their head thoughts? They're thinking something so serious, so concentrative that forget it. those head thoughts are really serious. And maybe they are, you know. I can't actually say that they aren't. I can't say that maybe he is solving some amazing puzzle that has to be solved. But then, on the other hand, I'm thinking that type of person can also be stuck in a loop, you know. You don't want them stuck in a loop, you know, because that's... Yeah, and so they're like, I don't understand you, I don't understand you, you're not comprehending as the others, or you're not acting as the others, you know. You're a distant type of person. Well, when they are the distant type, it does not mean that they are not there in the reality. Doesn't mean that at all. They just could be very working much so difficultly hard on the puzzle. Is it a tech brain phenomenon? You know, tech brain. Look at that. Oh my gosh, it's awful. What is it? It's just a hell. I can make such smush of a hell all of a sudden with a design. I'm not sure about this one. Oh god, this is terrible. Yeah, and what is the colors? I'm thinking Hong Kong. So here I pulled out I got the magenta hot pink, I've got the black, and I've got gold. So what else about him on his rencontre? Come on, I'll give him some more. I don't know, he's a little bit of... What is that word? Randy character. I don't know if that's a good thing to say on his encounter. You can't blame me for that one. You can't blame me for this one. I don't think so. I think he was already that way. What is that when they're getting a little over lecture at the younger women? You know, so watch out if he's doing it. If he hears me out there, watch out for those younger ones. My gosh. Because they have agenda, you know, they have agenda, and a lot of them, they want either your money and whatever premise of appearance you are showing in the money situation. What else do they want? They want a child and a family situation also. So they want either straight up the money deal, or they want this child direction. Very few actually just want to not have the child. And it's almost like hurry grab a man with money, hurry grab a man with money, because you know it's such an unsafe world, isn't it? You know, even there, you know, just bide your time with a man with money for 10 or 20 years, because it's too unsafe. It's too unsafe any other way. You know, what does it matter? The man, even just the fact that he has the money. So no, it's not really a love entry situation. I'm thinking it's not a love entry situation. All right. Yeah, I don't know. It's getting better. my gosh, I don't know. It could be like a dress or something, one of those just like a motley butterfly that got lost. What else about this Rencontre? I don't know. He is kind of extraordinarily clean lately, meaning he likes to shower often. And that's different for me. He didn't used to be this way. That's a change. It's a different person all of a sudden. It's almost like he became gay, but I don't think he's gay. But it is that hop into. It's that hop into. I don't know. You could say it's a French look, actually. A lot of French men are a little hypey that way. I don't understand why or how they got that way. Why they think it's cool. Not really an attractive group, any of those, what do you call them? Even the Tour de France men, there's nothing that attractive about them. What else? What else? Yeah, I think there's a lot of effeminacy allowed, and a lot more of that. That's going on his own control. I'll say that, but I don't believe he is gay. I don't think he's bisexual either. I don't think so. Just in the what do we call it? The look of very much so a commercial Frenchman, commercialism. He is spitting commercialism. I even thought to put him on a show that he would be the commercial, like out here on these, and they make the money, and they would send him cameras, and they would send him suitcases, and send him items, and he can judge them, and each one, because he is such a commercial look, there on the camera. Oh, he has the long hair also. So he's probably found quickly there in Hong Kong. He has a long hair in a ponytail. I hope he's not visiting Bloodsport land. Good heavens. It's terrible to be like, what am I, the afterwife woman? Yeah, and speak. Yeah, I'm here, the afterwife of the marriage. And oh my gosh. No, I'm not the afterwife. No, I would. I'm just the wife forever, isn't it? I'm always going to be worried about him in a way. You know, just God dang it, stay away from there. That place is scary. That was a scary movie. And then I'm like, well, why do I care? Why do I care about this person? How do you remove yourself from caring? You know. Maybe I just don't, I can't remove myself from caring. You still, I don't think I ever could, even if he killed me and I was his ghost, I think I would still care. Gosh, what have I done here? This is terrible. Oh, now it's turned into a flower. They have flowers there, apparently. I could do this. I could be the what do you call them? This. I know I'm gonna hate this video also because it's fat facing me. Oh. The what? I know you can't even see it. I know. It's just a mistake today. Today is just a mistake. Oh my God. You know, it's interesting. It's interesting. All of those buildings. Yeah, it's got a lot of buildings. I don't think you're staying any place great though, because you can hear the chairs above. So if you can hear the chairs above moving, that means it is a wooden floor. So yeah, so he's a bit of an acknowledged distant character, with his own variety of purpose and means of reason, and he does not abide by me, that's for sure. never did. It's odd though, isn't it? Because sometimes you're like, gosh dang, I think I could help him. Maybe he doesn't want any help. So yeah, I guess so. You could tour it. You could just keep going, you know, head to St. Thomas or something. Go to Bermuda. Just keep going and hit all of those fat expense spots, and then under the premise of the OCD, they'll be after you. Was it OECD? Yeah, then they'll be like, what? There's a dude who keeps traveling and lives in all of these places. He must be rich, you know. He must be rich. Line up that list of the women behind, you know. Bunch of gosh dang whores that just need money and will just stay in the house forever. I don't know. I don't know. I'm just not happy with this situation. He went to Russia first, and so then on the back of my mind, so what's the deal? It's just some place that they name all the women Russia, and the other one's named Hong Kong. That one over there is named Italy. I get a little tired of it. Anyway, great idea for you guys. Enjoy it. Enjoy them. Anyway.